China, Russia, and Iran, not to mention North Korea and other countries, have placed the U.S. in a very bad and dangerous position. They are dividing up the world as we sit around and let them do it. They no longer respect the United States, but they will. Go out and vote. 2024, we have to win back the White House. Thank you very much.